Hi, I'm Dr. Sunita Pawar, working as a consultant obstetrician, gynecologist, infertility specialist and the laparoscopic surgeon at Motherhood Hospital, Sarjapur Road, Bangalore. UTI or urinary tract infection is very common in females than in male because female have short urethra. In pregnancy, the incidence increases more. So you need to drink enough water, that is minimum 3 liters of water during pregnancy. If possible, avoid using public toilet. But if you cannot avoid it, at least use water after using the toilet. Drink a lot of water as much as possible. If you have a vaginal infection, you should get treatment for that because this vaginal infection can ascend upstairs and you can have the bladder infection because of this, that is UTI because of this. So you have to avoid the vaginal infection also.